When I was a child, my mother told me, once is chance, twice is luck. But three is certain.
Started just as a habit. Around the house, like turning the light switch on and off for good luck. But from there, it just spiraled.
What motivates these actions?
Just the sudden urge. Like a voice is telling me to do it.
What happens if you don't listen? Have you been practicing or reciting your mantra in times of distress?
Neutralize the fear. I am in control. Neutralize the fear. I am in control. Neutralize the fear.
I'm in control. Neutralize the fear. I am in control.
Allie, your OCD has completely consumed you.
You can't just live in fear and isolation anymore. But if you expect for things to get any better, you're gonna have to work for it. Now, I want you to try and challenge yourself. Tonight, break a ritual. Try doing something just once. Anything you want. I want you to see how you feel. And what happens as a result of your actions.
Neutralize the fear. I'm in control. What are you doing? What are you doing? No, 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 no. Get away from me! 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 No, just stop me! Why are you doing this?
You broke the ritual.
You don't have to do this. You don't have to do this! You don't have to. No, 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 no. No, you don't have to do this. Please stop! No, no, no. Oh, God. No, no, no. No,
thank you.
Thank you.